alone. Alone.
Than the best of all, and even though they focus on just the flaws, it's still gonna annihilate the festivals, and we still gonna sit the Dom Perignon, and still gonna eat the filet mignon, and yeah, I've been known to cover up my eyes at the Raveillon.
Hello, and welcome to the last day of training trip. I'm Lauren.
I'm Anna.
Megan.
This morning was our final day in Boca. A lot of us are going home tomorrow, so we woke up for 6 a.m. practice, did a fast kick set, and then we had our last embassy breakfast.
And then we took a nice long nap afterwards and got back for afternoon practice, where we got to do a team power set, even with the distance swimmers. And it was really fun. We got to be able to do shoots and cords and running dives, and it was really a great way just to finish off the training trip in the sun.
And then even after practice, we did a short weight session, and then we got to play frisbee, which was a lot of fun. And after that, we even got to go to dinner with the team at Bruzy, and it was a great time. And then afterwards, we had a quick team meeting to conclude an awesome training trip.
Woohoo!
In the club, lights a bitch, feel a rub. She be in my mind like a microchip. I'm ready to blow like nitro gliss. Gone, gone like a light so trick. I am also psycho. Dance flow.
My favorite part about training trip was spending time with my teammates, breakfast, and my secret Santa.
My favorite part was my awesome roomies, Madeline and Juliet.
Woo, go Cats!
Getting closer with my team.
The boats with the lights that we went on the boat tour.
Spending time with everyone on the team, and especially my fabulous roommates, Lacey Smith and Mary Warren.
Dinner with Anna at PF Chang's. This moment right here.
The 2 beach days, because we worked really hard at practice, and then we got to go to the beach and relax and have fun in the sun and play in the ocean and just relax and tan.
The sun.
Definitely going back to my room with my roommates Danielle and Annika. We just always had a great time in between practices and after.
Anna.
Being with all my teammates and being with Anna at dinner last night, and Lauren was there too.
Eating the awesome hotel breakfast with my teammates.
Training with my distance group friends.
Yes! My roommates Maddie and Annika were really fun, and then all the beach days.
I like hard work in hot weather.
My favorite part of training trip was, no doubt, going to the pool every day with my favorite group of women, having a great training session every day.